Hey, bro. Back to Batman. We're back at Batman, and you know what that means. Hit my music. Don't you just love to see it? Hey YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. If this is your first time, I'm the host of this whole shebang. I am John LD, aka The Dark Knight. That was my nickname. All right, let's just get into it, bro. Let's just oh, damn, I don't even got it pulled up. Talk about some. Let's just get into it. No, that's not it. It's this one.
What's happening?
Snap your fingers. Ooh, damn. I'm actually probably gonna adjust this like that. Whoa, that was loud, bitch. Scooch over like this. Who's ready for some Batman? Batman. No. Many episodes? Only five eps, too? Let's get into it. Get it? Because this episode's.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Together, we will change Gotham. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette. Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Your father knew which hands to shake.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
The girl was dangerous.
Bye, Bat.
Dangerous!
This is Selina.
That girl is so dangerous. Take away my money. Don't wait.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces. Falcone's calling card.
The chemicals. Where are they?
We're all being played in, couldn't you?
I forgot I did that to him.
Damn.
It's the Waynes.
It's just crazy that it took him getting impaled for him to be like, yeah, I'm a snitch.
The biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Like, bro, that didn't have to happen for you to say all that. You could have said that before you got impaled. I just don't understand the purpose. Why you had to do that to yourself? This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is... See, I waited too long. I thought about it for too long. And then I was...
I have to do this.
Only you know.
loud as hell, and that's on me. Actually,
oh, Master Bruce.
I feel like I've done this already, but I'm gonna turn the game audio or turn that down to 8. Turn that down to 4. I think maybe 5.
I thought I might find you here.
Alfred, what's going on, bro?
The news was upsetting for both of us.
My fault. Last time.
But you should see this. I know you come here for solitude, Bruce. More allegations about his ties to the underworld. This isn't going away. It's all so public and messy.
Tell me. All of this is a lie.
I wish I could. There are no angels in Gotham, Bruce. Maybe there never were.
Don't say maybe like you didn't know, Al.
I've been dreading this day for nearly 2 decades. I hoped it would never come.
So forget the papers.
You're just gonna never tell
me? I want to hear it from you.
That's what I'm saying.
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce.
Well, come on now.
You can't amass that kind of wealth without making certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money taints you.
He's speaking facts.
Thomas was a good man in many ways, but he was not immune to temptation.
Was he cheating? What do you mean temptation?
Hill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle. Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name. Your father, Hamilton Hill, and Falcone, they were partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
You knew all that, and you never let on.
You're behaving like I was part of the conspiracy.
You were.
I want you to know.
You, if you knew about it, you were a part of it.
I had my suitcases ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore. But then they were killed, and you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door.
But you could have told me.
Everything I did, everything I've ever done, was out of love for you.
You could have told me. You could have still been there for me.
I hope you can forgive me.
How could I hold this against you?
Last time, I promise. I keep saying that. I keep promising, and I keep breaking it. That's my fault. I just can't tell how the levels are. And I'm
You're
just,
all I've got, Alfred.
I'm scared.
Thank you. I won't let you down again.
I trust you, Al.
This is the first time I've been back here since that night. When the police called me to collect you, I thought they'd finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a low-life thug like Joe Chill would have the audacity to rob and kill Thomas Wayne.
Joe Chill is a crazy
name. He was simply too well known. Too big.
Too big.
Yet, there it was.
If my father was that deep in crime, he would have had enemies.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's a fair assumption. You don't think. You always said it was a simple mugging. In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I guess I got
secrets too. I
can
recall every moment of that night in vivid detail.
Detail?
But maybe that's wrong.
Sometimes we block out things we don't want to face.
Facts.
Maybe there was some detail I overlooked.
See, why did you say detail and you said detail the first time? Why'd you switch? No way we gotta do this. Okay, bro.
I want him standing here, right now.
And what would
the Batman do with his own parents' killer?
Y'all kind of freaky with it. Why y'all asking, like, kill him? What the fuck you mean?
I trust myself around him. Batman doesn't kill.
Bruce does.
That's why I wouldn't trust myself. He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce.
That's unfortunate. They had that shit on for real, though.
He just wanted to protect
us.
He thought he was invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
I always wanted to be brave. Just like him.
And you are. He would be so proud to see that you took a different path.
A better path. Well, I guess it's a better path. We're going backwards.
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater.
What movie was it,
bro? How long did it play there?
Only when you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
Damn, W.
I never knew that. She was always so good to me.
Shout out, Martha. Ain't it Martha?
Where exactly does the memory end?
With my father pleading, you don't have to do this. And the gun fires.
And after that? There are considerable gaps in that recollection.
Maybe. Do I really want to know?
He had it coming.
You don't have to do this.
Oh God. Another one?
He's making a mistake.
God. That one wasn't even necessary. He was already dang. What does he do? Damn. Not a grandmother baby. And then you gonna yank the pearls, and you only took 5 of the pearls, bro. The rest of them fell on the ground. Like, you were gonna pop the kid too, bro? Whoa. Your whole lineage almost got wiped out, bro.
It wasn't a mugging.
Bro's bloodline was about to be taken.
They were assassinated. And Carmine Falcone knows why.
Well, Bruce, you almost killed him. So I feel like he might not be too... Well, no, you did not. Well, you did almost kill him, but Batman almost killed him. So you might be good. Batman, the Telltale series. GCPD. 8:56 a.m.
Getting you in to see Falcone like this, I don't have to tell you how many rules we're breaking. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm always here for you, but this could land us both in hot water.
Okay.
I pulled all the strings I had with the lieutenant. This better not come back to bite us.
Look, I get that, Harv, okay? And it means a lot to me.
I know it does, Bruce. It doesn't make it any easier. Last time we brushed shoulders with Falcone, the press made us pay. At least tell me what this is about. Look, I'm all for blind support.
This is a personal matter, Harvey.
Fine, fine, don't tell me. But I hope none of this comes back to bite us. Don't want headlines matter, taking away from my debate with Hill.
Dent, Mr. Wayne, welcome to the GCPD.
What up?
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Now, ordinarily, we'd never let you in to see Falcone, but it must be nice to have a DA in your pocket, Mr. Wayne. Bend the rules whenever you need it.
One hand washes the other, Lieutenant.
Is that how it works?
Of course. Otherwise, everyone has dirty hands.
What he means is...
That's Gotham for
we'll
you.
We'll repay the favor in kind.
I'm gonna call you on that.
Okay. I don't get, like, I'm
nice job bringing in Falcone. Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
He's not getting off.
I'm a man of my word, but I'm not a...
Not this time.
He's a...
Mr. Wayne, Sergeant Rene Montoya. I just wanted to say, you know, some of us police support you, despite what the media is saying.
Okay.
Thanks, Sergeant.
All right,
we had to put Falcone in the infirmary.
Stand up, ma'am. Stand up.
Batman practically tore him in half.
Good shit, Batman.
He's helped us a lot in the past, but if you ask me, he's out of control.
Batman is a monster. That freak does more harm for Gotham than good.
I'm starting to think you might be right. It isn't the first time either.
Gotta keep him on their toes,
bro. Guy's arm off at the docks.
Okay, breaking the dude's arm back when
they were tough on these guys. I tell you, I'd rather have Falcone in here than out on the street.
Come on now.
You weren't there, Harvey. You didn't see it.
Okay. You're a cop, bro. Have you not seen worse?
All right, Falcone's inside.
Is somebody getting impaled?
Say
probably
what you
not.
Gotta say.
Probably not.
We'll be out here.
Say what you need to say. Say what you need to say. Episode 2. What's up, punk ass bitch? I'd have beat your ass right here. Children of Arkham. I'd have beat your ass right here, right now. No High School Musical.
The hell? Bruce Wayne. You must have some clout.
Clout?
My own wife can't get in to see me.
Oh.
Good thing I'll be out of here in a week. It's like a mausoleum in here.
We need to talk, Falcone.
You weren't so eager the last time we met.
I got new information, bitch.
I knew you'd come around. Especially after the press got their teeth into you. You're your father's son.
You your daddy's son.
Yeah, that's right. Tommy and I were close. More than friends. More like cousins. Going back decades.
Until you sent Joe Chill to kill him.
Ah, so that's what this is really about, eh? The pop digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two
yeah,
killings,
bro.
And they were never forgotten.
It was almost three,
you
so...
You and me, we're practically family.
And you were practically a bitch,
I thought you'd
figured
that out by now. Hey, I tried to get through to you at Dent's party. Maybe I should have spelled it out. Got a whole closet full of birthday presents I was never able to give you.
Convince me then. Tell me a story about our big, happy family.
That's not what I wanted him to say, but...
There it is. Now I got you hooked.
No, bro, I just want you
Your
to...
father.
Tell the truth, bro.
And me. We ran this city.
We
Still
ran
do.
This city.
God damn this pain. Can't think through it.
Well, try harder,
Morphine's
bro.
On the side there. Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?
You just watch your mouth, big bro. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm gonna make sure that you stay alive, bro. I gotta get information out of him. If I hurt him, I can't get no information. I need answers.
40 years I keep my veins clean of any of that gunk. You never forget the tender kiss. It'd be so easy to give me the whole vial, wouldn't it? Enough there to put an old dog down forever. Of course, you'd never know the whole story.
Yeah.
How much of your parents do you have in you? What kind of son did Thomas Wayne make?
I'm not a murderer.
That's a lie. I'll murder somebody.
That's why you were kept in the dark.
Not me. Me as Batman, I'll
Much
murder somebody.
Better, kid. Thank you. Gesture like that reminds me of your mother. Your father may have been the
your
doctor,
mama, son.
But Martha, she had the human touch.
All right, bro. Don't say it like
you
that.
You got more of her in you, tell the truth. Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't know. You took her from me when I was 9 years old.
But you really think I hired Jill? Sure. I worked with Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out. But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
So who did?
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friends.
All signs are pointing
your
to Harvey Dent.
Damn!
They're waiting for you in hell!
Man, what's
the
wrong
bastard
with you?
Had to die.
She got some of that stuff in her. She got some of that
get
stuff
there.
In her.
Stand down! Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No one gets in or out!
No
go.
Fucking...
Go.
But we got the answers. Even though we kind of already knew that it wasn't... Even though we kind of already knew that it wasn't just Falcone. Nigga got clapped. Yeah. Yeah, I did not expect that at all. And here go this bitch.
We are in deep shit.
Standing ovation.
I bought us some time, but not much. Word's gonna get out, sooner or later. Why would she do something like this? We had Gotham's biggest crime lord in our grasp. This close, we were this close.
I don't know. I hardly recognized her when she burst in. She was so different from the woman we met in the hall.
It's a disgrace. Another officer gone rogue.
It just doesn't make any sense. She'd never do anything to hurt the department.
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims. And now it is a PR disaster. How can we run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains? Listen, we gotta get out in front of this. We gotta spin it as best we can.
Spin it.
Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody. Details are still coming in and that we're investigating. The usual.
Slow down, Harvey. We need the facts first.
The simple fact is she walked in and shot him.
This is true.
Then we need the complex facts, like how and why.
This is also true.
Lieutenant, Mr. District Attorney.
Can you knock next time?
Falcone's lawyers are here.
Oh, okay, and he's dead. So.
I can delay them for a little while, but we still need answers.
Tell me if she says anything. I have to know why she did this.
I mean, so do I, bro. I was in the middle of getting answers. Good morning.
Alfred, Falcone's been murdered.
Boy, put the earbuds in.
Good God.
I'm looking into it, but I'll need access to the back computer for anything I find.
Connection secured.
Alfred, I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine.
What phone is that? That a Google Pixel? Oh, should I be controlling this? Okay, I am.
Her veins. Still visible beneath her skin.
This is almost weird. Like, outside of the context of him, like, trying to find stuff.
Fresh injection site.
Just him, like, analyzing this
that
woman's body with his phone
like
camera
blood.
Is crazy. What else, bro? Those are the only
Alfred, I think I found the substance. Analyze and forward me the result.
I had to do that.
I'll be in touch as soon as I have the results.
Where am I?
You're locked up, bro.
Mr. Wayne?
Big fan, I know, but you did some crazy shit when you was on that stuff, man.
What's going on?
You were on that stuff and you did
but I got this awful feeling something terrible happened. Everything is such a blur.
Sergeant,
that's why
you
stay
have to
off
think.
That stuff,
what do
man.
You remember?
Oh, God. Falcone. I was hoping it wasn't real.
Well,
I believe you were drugged, Sergeant.
It would explain a lot. Listen, you have to believe me.
I believe you, bro.
I talk big about hurting thugs like Falcone, but I would never, never betray the lieutenant.
You have...
Everything is so foggy. I remember a sharp pain.
It's not about betraying the lieutenant, bro. It's about doing your job.
Then I just felt...
I would never betray the lieutenant.
Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt. No consequence. There was a voice in my ear insisting Falcone was gonna get off. And all I knew was that I had to stop that. I had to. No matter what. The reasons why I shouldn't. They were a million miles away.
Did you see a face? Could you ID a suspect?
I don't think so.
Oh my gosh, bro.
You must remember some detail. Try.
I remember a hand on my arm, guiding me like a parent with a child. The voice, it was saying something about revolution.
Waldo, bro.
Cobblepot said something similar.
Ain't that his name? Oswald.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant. Hey there.
For now, but they'll be back.
You ain't missed too much. She killed Falcone, but that's it.
Hey, don't worry about that now.
Do you want a revolution? Woo-woo.
I found evidence that she was drugged. A fresh injection site on her neck.
I was out of my mind, Lieutenant. Please believe me.
We believe you, bro.
Hey, I do. Of course I do.
Get forensics in here.
Hey.
Now!
She remembers a voice saying something about revolution.
And that's familiar
to me. That's not much to go on.
It is for me, bro.
Now, if you're bringing forensics in, let's get Bruce out. Alfred, I gotta get back to the manor. I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce!
What's up, Shawty?
What are you doing here?
What's happening?
My friends in the GCPD have been telling stories... About some kind of lockdown?
I'm sorry, Vicky. I don't have time.
Don't brush me off. Word is there were shots fired near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that? I mean, you must have been back there when it happened.
Where did you get that?
So it's true?
No, I didn't say that.
Listen, I owe you for those files on Falcone. I got a lot of credit at the Gazette for that story. Whatever's going on here, you can't afford to be associated with it.
I mean, yeah, I know, bro. That's why I'm leaving right now.
Let me help you. I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give me something I can use. Who fired the shots? A cop? I can tell by the way you're brushing me off that something happened. Just give me something to
write. I wasn't ready, bro. My name's already involved in all this bullshit, bro. I'm not worried about that, Vicky. I'm worried about trying to avenge my...
A police sergeant. Renee Montoya.
No! That's a terrible decision.
Sergeant Montoya.
That's a terrible decision.
You didn't get this from me.
That was a terrible decision. No way. I didn't realize he would drop names, but and then not say she was drugged. Like, how you gonna tell part of the story, bro? Tell as much as you can if that's what you're gonna do. Oh my gosh, I hate this dude. White people, am I right? That was a terrible decision. I can own up to that one. Little gossipy queen, but not giving all the information, bro.
Montoya himself or someone else is using his revolutionary rhetoric. Either way, I need to find him. Let's put our drones in the air and start a search. I'll run a trace on his cell.
Also, what are the levels like? I wanted to make sure that I was louder than the game just a little bit so I could talk over it.
Throw that up on the monitor.
But if I'm too loud, let me know.
The residue I scan on Montoya is similar to the nerve agent I found at the docks. Let's see what we got.
W's. It's ironic that Falcone died at the hands of someone drugged with his chemicals. Who'd have guessed that's how he'd meet his maker? Prone in his sick bed, surrounded by police who were ordered to protect him.
Falcone got off easy by getting killed. Mm-hmm. He deserved much worse.
Mm-hmm. Whoever did this was judge, jury, and executioner. No one should act as all three. I hope he told you something before he was killed.
A little some.
What did you learn from him?
He backed up what you told me. My father ran the city with two of the worst men.
Judge Judy.
If they were working together, it's strange Falcone.
Big Booty Judy.
It wasn't about Big Booty Judy who called the hit.
You don't know nothing about Big Booty Judy.
Well, I suppose that makes sense. Your father, Hill, and Falcone would have balanced each other out.
Computers pinpointed reference points on the two compounds.
Oh.
This refined drug is like a weapon.
I don't know anything.
It only
took
a small injection to strip Montoya of her moral filters and make her act on her base impulses.
Based impulses. I've acted on some based impulses.
The men at the docks were doused with the base chemicals. The reaction was messy. They were out of control. Both compounds seem stable, but they're quick to fall apart. Whoever processed it knew what they were doing.
What could the creators of such a drug possibly have in mind? Fighting your wars is one thing, but drugging others to fight them for you.
With this drug, they can exploit anyone's baser impulses.
The body was not the body was pumping.
Your drones are in position
real
to try it.
Quick. I have to show y'all. Oh, I can't save right here. Fuck. Somebody's got to remind me to show y'all the song that's been stuck in my head when we finish this. Because I have to show you.
Location.
Who let the dogs out? It's going to be that next. Thank you. Oh, shit. I keep forgetting that I have to, like, play the game and not just watch the scenes. I'm thinking over here. I don't know why, but I'm thinking right here. Probably. Yeah, I was going to say that we have, this. This is insanely difficult because I don't even know what I'm like really looking. Well, that's, you know what I'm looking for now. Damn! Nigga scouring the whole, scouring the whole city. That kind of makes sense. I'm thinking it's over here. Yup. Monopoly is crazy. And I bet it's gonna be bottom corner. Not quite bottom corner, but close.
Falcone's body to get cold, did you, Oz?
Going to speak with him, Bruce.
Bruce Wayne already tried talking with Cobblepot.
We love
it's
a bottle.
It's time he met the Batman.
Shout out to the bottoms in chat. It's crazy that he's wearing this all-black suit and it's not, like, fully nighttime yet. Because I guess, like, it really only works when it's night. But if it's not, like, dark outside, it doesn't, Like, you can see him. It's just a big-ass shadow running around. Talking about killing somebody. Who leaves their doors unlocked? That's so stupid. Oh, yeah, you're done. Oh, yeah, you're done. Oh, yeah, you're done. Oh, book up!
You lot, come check out this office.
You lot. Oh, we're black, no matter the time of the day.
Where is he?
I don't know! Please,
this is names. Hey. You can help me.
Let him go.
Yeah. Batman! It's about time. You kill a crime boss, you'd expect a word of thanks from Gotham's number one vigilante. Oh, don't worry, I'll pass your gratitude on to those who made it happen.
I said let him go.
You hear that, Roland? That sounded like an order.
I'll crush him.
Now, all right, now, bro.
That Drax.
Respect for the bad.
Nah, this is Drax's cousin, bro. Snacks.
Is this about Falcone? We all saw how you felt about Falcone. Impaling a man on live TV.
Come on, bro.
If you were truly the defender of this city, you'd have finished the job yourself. Admit it, Falcone deserved to die.
He gave himself the name. I didn't call him a snack.
They deserve to be stomped out. Believe me, I know.
You don't decide who lives and who dies.
Who lives
and
dies? That's
not justice.
But it's bloody well satisfying, isn't it? As a show
satisfying.
Of faith, I'm gonna let this one go.
Gotta stop.
How's about we talk this through? We helped you with Falcone.
Now you want to talk?
Now, if we could just cut out the rest of the rot, like Wayne and Hill, ordinary folks might be able to breathe.
Oswald Cobblepot. What is it about this place that attracts criminal scum like you?
Gotta admit, you've got flair.
Woo!
Here's the thing. I actually admire you. We both want the same kinds of things. Me and my people, we've got big plans for Gotham.
They found Catwoman.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal. She didn't make good on it. So sorry this didn't work out, mate. I'd stay and watch. I would, but I still got a Catwoman problem to deal with. Oh, what's her name again?
Selina.
Yes! Oh, beautiful name!
Bro, if you don't kick this nigga in the balls, oops, 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 oops. Nigga, that was too fast! My gosh, I was still trying to get my jokes off, bro. You! These shits are so fast. Holy shit, bro. And I forgot Batman don't even got superpowers. He's just a nigga for real.
Gonna have to try harder than
kick him in the dick, bro. Damn! E. I pressed it! Alright. Alright. Alright, bro. I said E. E. Do I got a Q next? Oh my gosh, bro. These shits are tough. It don't help that I don't know where the fucking buttons are.
Alfred, track down Selina.
And that dude got me fighting up the fucked up motherfucker from Ninja Turtles. Ooh, I wonder if he's going to be in the next Ninja Turtles movie. Or the show. The fact that I lost 3 times in a row for a 30-second fight scene is insane. There you go, so y'all can read that. I hope you read it. If you didn't, you didn't. I guess I could have read it to you, but it's going now. The stacked deck, 6:26 p.m. 626. That's Stitch's number. This nigga don't got regular clothes. He look like he about to go, I don't know, take out the trash or something. Excuse me.
A new twist in the race for the mayor's office as Harvey Dent backer Bruce Wayne comes under fire for alleged corruption. Joining me live is Mayor Hamilton Hill. Mr. Mayor, you said earlier today that in light of the allegations against him, Bruce Wayne should distance himself from Dent, but that was unlikely to happen. Why?
He strikes me as, well, the jealous sort. Very possessive of his toys.
Better keep a low profile.
Keep a low profile in a...
In here?
You lost? Because I don't have time for tourists. Looks like you walked into the wrong bar.
Yeah, I'm looking for a woman.
You wouldn't be the first.
Selina Kyle, I'm told she practically lives here.
Selina, huh? You don't strike me as her type.
Okay.
You'd be surprised.
Hey. Don't I know you? It is you. Knew it.
You want a picture?
Cops take all your fancy clothes? Are you trying to lay low? Of course, you're not really the low-lying type.
Buy you a drink?
How about a few? It ain't like you're short on cash.
That don't
Leave
mean I gotta
alone,
buy you
Frank.
Shit, bro.
Man's just trying to have a quiet drink.
Man's not.
You didn't seem to mind the company. Whatever.
I did. I'm an actor, bro. That's what I do. I want your funky ass
Selina,
breath in my face like
something
that.
Important.
Beard smelling like cactus.
Better be an apology. You were supposed to take care of our mutual problem.
And I tried.
Instead, you just pissed him off.
Well, I've met a couple of his goons myself. Your client isn't one for subtlety. The man who hired you, his name is Oswald Cobblepot.
Never heard of him.
He goes by Penguin.
Penguin?
Oswald is Penguin?
Shit. Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
I did not know that.
You should
that.
Have just killed me on that rooftop.
I did not know that at all.
I'm dead anyway. When you screw someone over, you really screw them. The Penguin.
It's not my fault that you're in this, Selina, but I can help you out of it. Tell me what you know about Penguin.
I only know him by reputation. I'm surprised you never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond.
Well,
he's more
that's...
dangerous than you think.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
Calling him Oz?
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics? You two
hey, what's up, Spag? What it is?
The question is, why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crimes.
What's happening?
Why leave that?
He thinks he's changing the world for the better, no matter the cost.
Ooh,
well, he's
bad.
No Joan of Arc, that's for sure. Well, I'm not sticking around here to find out.
Oswald, Penguin is about to unleash.
Real quick, how's everybody's day been? How y'all doing? I know it's only, well, I mean, you could have gotten a lot done from the hours of like early morning to now. So if you did, how has it been? If not, what are your plans for the rest of the day? I made some food and saw you streaming. Had man, I feel you. Oops.
God knows what in the city. You can't just leave.
But
you
a good
eat,
reason not
what
to
you,
be
you
here
knowing?
When he does. You want to stay? That's your choice.
I need you, Selina.
That right?
Okay, saying it
if
like that is so
is
weird.
As deadly as you say, I need all the help I can get.
There we go.
Bruce, sweetie, the gallant knight thing, it really is adorable. But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? After all, I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl.
All right, little
Harvey
brunch moment.
I'm sorry, why are we talking about Harvey?
He's your friend, isn't he?
But we're trying to save the city,
bro. Just seeing how much of a conscience you really have. You and I...
We're trying to save the city, bro. We're not trying to, like, fuck. Unless...
Please don't wreck my bar.
He's here! Well, oh no, that's not him.
Well, Bruce.
These are his goons. Why do they all have the same haircut as Oz?
You were right.
Selina Kyle, Penguin says
all up.
These niggas want to beat him so bad, bro. Niggas want to be Penguin so bad. Y'all are blue-breasted boobies at most, bro. Pelicans at most. Seagulls
you
at most.
You care about your own skin? You'll get the hell out.
All right, let's get out then, bro. Booka, back up, Booka! Blam! Blam! Oop! See, I gotta be quick with it. I gotta be quick. E! Booga! Gotta be quick with it. Gotta be quick with it. Oh, shit! Not the tag team finisher! Not the blam. I got that from Chance the Rapper. He says it in some of his songs, and it's so funny. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Q! I'm quick with it now. Suplex his bitch ass! Booga! That was a... Nice, Uranagi. Oops. Hit him with something. Oh, okay. Duke up! I'm never gonna get to hit
not
my finisher because I always hit the wrong button on accident at least once. Okay, Taz. Keep it up. Goop! Blam! Hit somebody with a super kick, bro. Close. I said a super kick, not back to back. Damn, how many of these niggas is it? Strong ass niggas.
I think they want more.
Then let's give it to them.
No pause. E! Swing! Around the world. Bloop! Hit him with it. Q! Q! Swing! Q! Bank up! Man, I want to kick somebody upside the head so bad, bro. Oh, shit! Now, that's a tag team finisher. Bro, imagine if Kofi and Big E did that.
For such a pretty boy.
Throwing him off the back into the trouble in paradise? Okay, bro. Well, time to skedaddle, bro. Time to skedaddle, bro.
Shit, come on, absolutely. This way.
My whole thing with Harvey, though, why are we bringing up Harvey when we're trying to Street Fighter Team News? Absolutely. Why are we worried about Harvey when we're trying to save the fucking city, bro?
Let's check the other side.
I thought he said, nigga! Nigga, let's check the other side! No shot.
Yeah, we're alone.
We're alone, bro. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. No, bro, I'm not. That's...
We should go.
That's not what we're here for, bro. I'm trying to save the city and my own life.
I'll take the rooftops. You take the alley.
Bro, this is just like in The Walking Dead when, what's his name that body slammed Clem that one time and Jane was over there fucking instead of keeping guard, bro. We have a specific mission to do. We can't be smashing right now. We can later on? Absolute. But right, like, ahora? No. Protect the bro code. If we're gonna be honest, I'm not worried about the bro code because I feel like Harvey's a slime ball. I feel like he's behind this. They keep insinuating that it might be him, and I really think it is him. I'm not worried about the bro code. If we're gonna be honest, I'm not worried about it. He was never a bro.
Yes or no? Will you help me stop Penguin?
I'm gonna really say not. Maybe.
That's what I'm saying.
But only because he's trying.
If she getting that close to smooching on somebody else, obviously she's not satisfied.
Pretty good reason to say yes.
You shouldn't trust me, you know.
I don't. That's why I just asked you if you're gonna be on my side or not, bro. Like, Did you not connect the dot, bro?
Alfred, I'm uploading the contents of a smartphone to the back computer. Check to see if there's anything on the phone we can use.
Didn't she say she was using him last episode? Honestly, probably. I believe
processing it.
It
now. Is everything all right? There are quite a few police cars convening on your location.
It's fine. Has the back computer found anything yet?
Bruce, there are a number of messages here. All from Mayor Hill.
Mayor Hill?
Mm-mm.
The last voicemail is his. Listen to this.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
Who was he talking to?
Very shady indeed. Whatever they're talking about, it doesn't sound good.
I should have guessed. What else is on there?
Looks like they were in contact many times.
If Hill's talking to Penguin, he must know something. It's time I paid him a visit.
I agree. The mayor must have answers, but if I may offer a word of advice. The whole world was horrified at what Batman did to Falcone.
Okay.
You terrorized the mayor, too. You could lose Gotham's goodwill completely.
And if we're going to be real, who gives a fuck?
Batman's methods would certainly get him talking immediately. Bruce would have to depend on his guile to loosen Hill's lips.
I'm not worried about, like, losing the people's... Corvette. I'm not worried about losing the people's trust or anything like that. Because at the end of the day, loosen what? Loosen them lips, big dog. At the end of the day, the people aren't the ones defending the city. They're the victims. They need somebody to defend them. And if they can't step up and do it, my methods are the only methods you can really deal with. You know what I mean? Until the next superhero steps up, Robin. Now, if they made a second Telltale Batman with Robin in it, I don't really know how the story ends. But if they brought Robin, okay. That would cook, especially if there was the whatever timeline where it's like the five Robins or maybe four of them. I don't know. But they're like the Bat family or the Bat kids, something like that. I love a good superhero team storyline. Damn, which one am I going to do? That's the whole reason why I paused it. I think I'm going to go as Bruce. And then we're not... Because I don't need to scare the shit out of him. You know what I mean? I think going as Batman would scare him because of me being Batman. But going in as Bruce would scare him because he know he betrayed me. But he don't know that I know. And so I'm going to just go in and intimidate. Yeah. I'm going to just go in... Which one do I... I'm going to just go in and intimidate him. And how do I select it?
Going as Bruce is the smart choice.
Damn! Bitch, I thought my car left me. I was like, where are we going? Come back! Somebody get this place a makeover.
Sorry, the mayor's busy. Do you have an appointment?
Yeah, he's been talking shit about me.
The mayor's doing debate prep. He really can't be disturbed right now.
You're really telling me that Bruce Wayne needs an appointment?
That's not what I wanted him to say.
And if he fires, he just come to work for me. Deal?
Damn, that was... Okay, he redeemed it. The beginning part was ass. I thought he was just going to be like, don't even have no worries
Bruce
about it.
Bruce Wayne? Finally, you've come to see me.
Nigga, how'd you know it was me?
Of course, only after your name's been dragged through the mud.
Got it.
Don't get me wrong. I'm glad to see you. But you're a day late and a great many dollars short.
This isn't a social call, Hill. I'm here for answers.
Well, well. Straight to business. And I was going to have Deborah make you a martini.
I don't need your teenies, bro.
Your father and I, we took this city and made it ours. Falcone, too, rest his soul. We built
rest
everything
his soul.
We have. You were born with it.
I know. And nobody fucking
like
told me.
You understand what it takes to rise to the
soft boy. You don't know what
I
kind
understand.
Of, you don't know what kind
Very
of boy
well.
He is.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like me.
It is you.
AI ain't that advanced yet, bro. That's you.
So, what's your point?
My point is, nigga, I could
take it. You have one. Or are you just fond of my dulcet tones?
Why attack me? Because of Dent and the campaign?
Please, I have no animosity towards you. I'm in Cobblepot's crosshairs, same as you.
But you fed them dirt on me.
Only the files I seized from Wayne Manor. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower? Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land.
Oh, well, yeah, Cobblepot is a good guy.
It over to us, along with the rest of their assets.
If that's true, then Oswald has a right to be angry. Is there any proof?
Your father and I hid our tracks quite well. There's so much more I could share, if only we were friends. I could help you deal with Penguin, let you in on some family history. But I'm caught in a dogfight for my political career, and my rival has bottomless pockets. Now, if that rival were to, say, drop out, or his advertising spend were to dry up, I might have a lot more resources.
I think what I want to do is I want to two-time both of them. I want to make him feel like I'm on his side, and I want to make Harvey feel like I'm on his side. I feel like that's what I got to do at this point, because you really cannot trust none of these niggas. Because why is he telling me all this information now when he could have been told me? He could have been told me this. But now he wanna be like, oh, well, I did rat you out to the bad guys, but what if we work together? No, nigga, you should have thought about that before you ratted me out. Like, I don't know, though. I would say no. But I'm not Batman. You could say Two-Face. I'm the real Two-Face around these parts. I was Two-Face before Two-Face stepped foot on this motherfucking earth. Not true. But I was Two-Face before Two-Face even thought about having a second face, bro. It's Bruce Wayne and Batman, both of them, split down the middle. They're two wolves inside you. One, all right.
Forces for helping a new friend.
Shit, I still didn't come up with it. Okay. I think I'm going to say yes, and we'll just see how it plays out. And if Harvey don't fuck with... Ah, shit. But I got to be sneaky, bro.
Fine. That's what it takes to earn your friendship.
I got
to
be sneaky,
bro. I knew you'd see the light. It's time we really talked. Power is an old oak.
Real quick, y'all won't have this for very long. I'm going to take it for myself when I get my, my stream thing. But I added... a new voice command.
I'm about to make a name for myself here.
Just thought I should let y'all have that for today, because I will be taking
trunk stands strong, but it's the roots that hold it up, and the thickest of them lead to Arkham.
The thickest
Arkham Asylum.
I guess I'm going to
Your
Arkham.
Father, me, Falcone, we used it to get our enemies out of the way, drugged and declared them insane.
I'm it stealing
made it
that.
Easy to take their things.
Ooh, I'm about to make a name for myself.
I leveraged my political power.
Bro, I wasn't listening.
That's Falcone was the muscle. He had his own way of making problems go away.
You condemned innocent people.
I don't expect this to be easy to hear, but what we did was necessary.
Only the thickest in Gotham? Gotham?
Gotham was chaos before we took control. At least now there's a semblance of order. Listen, Bruce. Now that we're back on the same side, your father's last gift to me, they're yours.
The if you hand me some...
Thank you.
Hamilton.
I should have
called me Hamilton. Penguins gathered quite
you
a few
wrote the other 51? He but wrote the other 51!
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to prep for the debate. My door is always open, Bruce. Next time, make an appointment.
Close it, bro.
Stay away from the debate. It's not safe.
Miss my chance to humiliate Dent. It'll take more than Cobblepot to keep me away.
Damn it. Hamilton prepping for a cabinet battle.
Alfred,
using his slime ball technique.
Security the debate.
Her tactics.
Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
What are we talking about? You should make a personal sound for yourself.
That nigga.
Yeah. I need you to send that to me. I need you to send that to me. I'm also going to be taking that. I'm going to tell you guys which ones I'm going to be taking.
I wonder what else is on here.
Oops. Lock in, Don.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
Monarch
Theater.
The
auditorium where the debate's being held.
Damn, I need something to snack on.
I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Not a sponsor. Sweet and spicy, always.
Details about your father. It must have been quite upsetting. I can't imagine how you must feel. To learn so much in so little time.
To hear their crimes detailed, first by Falcone, then by a snake like Hill. It makes me question myself.
You shouldn't, Bruce. You are your own man. And the city needs you, now more than ever.
Y'all fuck with beef? Almost choked on it. Damn. Pause. Do y'all fuck with beef jerky? Or like meat sticks and whatnot? If so, what is your go-to flavor? And your go-to brand?
I'll leave you to it then.
I'll leave you to it. Everything's a Hamilton quote. Let me show you all my favorite. My flavor, if you will. I think it's the Oh god. That one's a little This is my shit, bro.
Oh shoot. Why is it? Yo, what are you talking about?
This is my shit. Sweet and spicy jerky, though. I prefer not to choke on it. Alright, bro. Oh, so you just like, never mind. Yeah, this is my shit. The ones that I got right now are good, but this brand specifically, it's very moist. And like, easy to chew, but also the flavor is fantastic. So good. And I think about it all the time. Moist, very moist and succulent. All right, let me back on. Please let me back on. Oh, what are we looking at?
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some.
She couldn't keep talking in the background. I feel like what I usually go for beef sticks. There's a spice one.
Wait a minute. The images on
what brand? What brand?
Something's wrong.
Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end. We could just be looking at
what they want us to see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors.
For those of you who live in or formerly lived in Knack, something else that I've really been missing is HTO. My God, I miss HTO. And I was just starting to get into it the last semester, bro. It was heavenly. And the price wasn't that bad for a beverage that would last me like all day and then some. I miss it so much. I think about that one very often. Jacklings or Slim Jim, never had anything else. You know, that's real. But I like to try different brands, beef jerky and their like beef sticks. Just because I want to see like one day. We are going to, we being me, are going to do like a beef jerky one day more. One day more, one more day to revolution. What y'all's go-to at HTO? It was like a blueberry. I think it was just called blueberry green tea, I think. It was so fucking good. So fucking good, bro. See? I would try Georgia peach, but I'm allergic to peaches, and I don't know how much real peach is in it. So I try, but I do love peach flavored things. It's up there for me as well. But I try to stay away from it when it's like in not artificial flavoring. I'm scared to try everything else in case I don't like it. But see, that's the thing. Wait, in HTO, you can get samples, bro. You can get the little sample cup and you can go around and sample everything. That's what I did. That's how I found out I liked the blueberry one. Because I was going to do maybe a, I think there was maybe a strawberry something or a mango something. I was going to do one of those, but then I saw blueberry and I sampled it. And I, that's what you got to do. But back to the beef sticks. No pause. Eventually, I'm going to do a tier list or like ranking different brands and flavors of beef jerky and beef sticks. I want to do that very badly. Yeah, I would also do that with chips one day, but we're boycotting lots of brands of chips right now, so I'm going to stay away from that one for a while. Didn't know that. People have only bought it for me. You got to go in and try it for yourself, bro. Experience it for yourself. They also sell some pretty good meat sticks there. I don't remember which flavor it was. There was one that was like some kind of like taco flavor. Not great. But then they had another one that was just like, I think it was like just a honey barbecue. So good. They're a little expensive, just a little. So it's like, that one's like a treat. You know what I mean? But anyways, back to the...
I have to get down there. Now.
Now. Ooh, I'm about to make a name for myself today.
Harvey needs to get out of there.
What did I do to deserve that?
Hey, Bruce. Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's, well, it's not exactly pleasant.
What? Why? What happened? Are you all right?
Me? Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
No, you mean because of this penguin threat?
Well, no, because you just said...
back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of overkill, if you ask me.
God damn.
Look.
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone, but...
my advisors are telling me that I need to...
that I need to
distance myself from you. Until all this mess with your family blows over. They're afraid it's not a very good...
I get it. It's the smart move, but let's talk about that later.
I'm glad you see it that way.
What with the allegations in the press, and now this mess with Falcone...
Nigga, I just said I get it.
You're a liability.
I'm the liability.
But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money...
I am dead in the water.
So pick... pick, bitch.
I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
You gotta pick.
I may have to trash you in public, but you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
Sounds like he's gonna be using some very two-faced tactics. Speeding while on this phone. Crazy. I'm just surprised he ain't, like, flying. Why is he not just using, like, the flying mechanism on his car? Because don't he got one of them? Or did I make that up? I just don't know. Just, like, driving on I-10. I don't think I've been on I-10 before, bro. I don't really know the I's like that. If we're going to be honest, two-fake tactics sounds like a virus. John Cena used that as a line in one of his songs. Basic Thugonomics, two-faced rap. Oh, two-faced rappers walk away with four shiners. That was it. That was it. I don't know, bro. Cause do I want him to win? I mean, based on what the story has given me, yes. Oh, wait, no, I forgot I got to be playing him and playing old dude at the same time.
No matter what, we need a new mayor.
I'm playing him and playing old dude, yep.
I knew you'd see it that way.
I forgot.
Listen, I hate to push you, but I...
Did y'all know John Cena can rap? On top of the fact that he sings his own theme song, well, both of his own theme songs in WWE, like, he made some... I gotta make a list of things that I wanted to show y'all. I gotta do that right now. So, number one is... John Cena song, and then song that's been stuck in my head. He had a whole... I didn't even know he had a whole album in 05. I did not know he had a whole album.
That's I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
Whatever it takes to save Gotham, that's what we wanted.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Oh, thank you, Bruce. Thank you.
Lying.
You don't know how much this means to me.
I'm hoping I actually get the option to, like, betray Harvey if the time comes up, because I'm lying right now. Money must be funny. I don't know that one.
I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here.
I don't know that one. I'm going to be real.
Guess she needs to put on my face.
Okay, bro. We get it. We get it, bro.
No matter what I have to say tonight, remember...
You are always my friend.
That's some bull. It's called You Can't See Me. Well, you know, that makes sense. Wayne Memorial Auditorium, 8:27 p.m.
Batman. Well, yeah, all quiet so far.
Okay.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on. Most of the GCPD already think you're a monster. Don't prove them right.
I do what the police can't. I get the job done. Now give me the report so I can do my job.
Fine. Just do it without splitting anyone in half.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
Really? You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
We're all on the same side, Jim.
We all locked in, bro.
This better not come back to bite me. Alpha Patrol, come in.
After this, I'm going to explain
that,
to y'all the bloodline lore.
In the bar.
Or maybe we'll watch a video explaining the
Dad
bloodline lore.
Dad is its own
lore.
Kind of cage. I can't stand being in it.
It's so crazily
Not
important.
Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
You don't owe me anything. Those scum had it coming.
The video will be like 3 hours long. See, I just want to explain it. Responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
Catwoman
Alpha,
on your you side.
Read?
Now, aren't you glad I'm here?
Uh-oh, not the whip.
So you have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly.
Well, yeah.
We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham City.
Damn, these
this
niggas.
This is an important debate for these two candidates, incumbent Mayor Hamilton Hill and the challenger, Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent. And it's also important for you, the citizens of Gotham, who will soon head to the polls.
It stretches, I think. It's elastic. Elastic whip. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I was not ready, bro. I was not ready. As soon as he jumped down, I knew I was fucking up. Hands in the lap and shit. Damn.
At least we know why they weren't responding.
How is their population so large when every time a bad guy does some shit, they kill like 17 people? Like, how do they still have people that, like, do people just keep moving to Gotham? I just don't. Or does, like, each family have, like, 6 kids, no minimum. Rent is almost non-existent. Gotta be. But that's the thing, though. If they keep killing niggas and blowing buildings up and shit, how... It's a fictional Gordon, world, Don. It's a fictional world.
Your patrols.
Shut the fuck up.
They've been terminated.
Sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business.
Damn! Oh, no.
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages?
They ain't surviving.
I don't like their chances.
They just didn't have a head for the issues.
Don't think about the odds or you'll make mistakes. You have to stay focused.
Speak for yourself, Batman.
Nah, this is crazy.
You'll do. Get out of here.
Damn.
Keep it quiet back there.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
Damn, get Baron Corbin ass out of here, bro.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Is his gun sparkly? We know what you are, Oswald Cobblepot. We know what you are. Be who you are. For your pride.
Please, no.
Go on then. Introduce the candidates.
We support you,
Stage right, huh? All right, I'll get you started. But this is your show.
It's a little more than sparkly. It's sparkly and it's got some design on it.
Oh.
3 hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
Giving they them energy. Hold on, I'm gonna take my place. Damn, I hate that Drake is. What am I doing, bro? Oh, I'm figuring out how I'm gonna take him out. Got it. No, I wanna like kick somebody, bro. Hit somebody in the face. Is this it? Oh, shit. I'm gonna let you handle him. Oh yeah. See, why she get to kick everybody upside the head and I don't, bro? Can I change this? Please let me change it. Can I kick him upside the head, please? The door or the table? I feel like I'm not gonna kick him. My gosh, I just want to kick people upside the head. Boy, let me just buy WWE 2K, bro. It ain't but $20. I actually might. The Bat and Cat are on the attack, and that's a fact. Jack. Showtime. What's happening? Book up. Block up. Pick up. Oh, you're done. Got your punk ass. Man, you could have just put your foot up and it would have been... Got him. Hey, at least you got to kick somebody. Don't kill him. I mean, we don't got to kill him, just... Oh. He ain't dead.
Make for the police line.
Nigga say, keep your heads down, and they're all running at...
And now, a word from our sponsor.
He breathing, trust me.
Brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear.
Nigga, who is this?
We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade.
Batman moment. Hey there! Welcome back. What'd you get from HEB? And everybody else, I said, how was y'all's day? What did y'all do today? And if you didn't do anything, what are your plans for later in the day? Spag was the only one that answered, I believe, so. And Big Red, I know you just got back in here, so obviously this ain't directed toward you. This is directed toward the other motherfuckers that's been in here and ain't said nothing about their day. Nothing exciting. Got some sandwich stuff for work lunches. Hey! Hey! We love a good sandwich. Love a good sandwich. Today's been chill. We love to see it! Oh, whoa.
They knew this was too big for Oswald alone. Someone else is pulling the strings.
I wasn't here for that.
Smart. Let someone else do the dirty work.
Okay.
Go on, love. You know what to do.
You know what to do. Why is she stabbing him in the back? She stabbed him in the back.
Tell them what you really think about
symbolism.
The city you pretend to love.
Man, Batman, if you don't take him out
everybody
right now.
Everybody in Gotham saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
Well, he got shot. This nigga said burn the poor. He about to... Nigga, shut up.
Corrupt politicians.
And what about the corrupt elite? The men whose fortunes are built on corpses.
Bro, why are you talking about
like
me, bro?
Your friend, Bruce Wayne.
Keep my name out your... Keep my name out your fucking mouth.
Tape.
So why'd he cut him off?
Subject 9.
Nigga, that's not me. That's my dad.
Dad.
I thought your father was dead.
He is.
Subject 9. Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please. I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you.
This is crazy. See the new shirt I love?
Give her the drug.
Thanks!
Thomas.
Thanks! I love it a lot. I love it a lot.
You were warned, Esther.
Walmart, $1.
You know I always get what I want.
Clearance. I think it was originally $5, so.
Give her a dose she won't come back from.
That's crazy.
Now you know. Now you will see.
What does it have to do with Bruce, though? He didn't fucking do that. And once again, the cops come in and ruin everything.
Batman! You certainly know how to make an entrance.
I'm not ready. E. Damn!
No, please, I need an angel.
You could never.
Bro, move.
That was all Thomas Wayne. Not me.
Yeah, in the kidneys. Got your bitch ass. E. Kick him, please.
I took out Thomas Wayne. That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
That's crazy that he ain't to... Damn! You got distracted, bro. The one thing you said not to do is to get distracted, and you got distracted.
Why would you kill anyone else?
Mmm.
Your turn.
Damn. Hope you die, bitch. Booka. Blam.
Where's your maid, Bruce Wayne? Your biggest supporter. And you didn't even turn up.
Because he told me not to, bro. You don't know shit about shit, bro. Everybody think they know how shit going, bro. Could have done it from the start.
The revolution's already started. It's too late to join.
Your revolution is over, Penguin.
On the contrary, we're just getting started.
The fuck happened? Nigga, you had a whole gun in your hand and you're gonna try to impale this nigga? Or behead this nigga? Oh, shit. Save Salute. I really don't care enough about either one of them to, like, want to save one over the other. But I hate that it's putting me in this situation. Because as of right now, now canonically I know the answer. Canonically, I think I might know the answer. But let's look at what's going on right now. The only reason why they're given the option to say, well, okay, you can look at it from two ways. Because some people would probably have kissed her at this point and seen her as a romantic interest. Or some people just know that Harvey ain't shit and would probably save Selena because she's kind of on our side right now. I truly don't see a reason to try to save Harvey over. No, Batman's Batman. What? So Bruce is Batman? No. Batman. I wonder who was the stage manager for this event. They didn't hire a stage manager. That's why everything went to shit. Come on. What's going on? Hey, we're in a bit of a pickle right now. Somebody about to die or get real fucked up. And it's not Selena, bro. It's not Selena. It's me. You still can save him, what? We still saved him. What the fuck?
Hold your fire, damn it!
I thought they meant like save somebody from dying, not just getting hurt. Like everybody gets hurt in Gotham. Come on now. Damn!
Harvey.
Where's the maniac in the mask? We need paramedics over here. Now!
Find your light. That's Two-Face. Come on now, origin story. And it had to happen.
It had to happen. City Hall is in chaos.
See, I didn't realize he was just putting the heat of the light on him. The whole reason why I was really contemplating at first is because I thought he was trying to smash the motherfucker's head in. But this is honestly best case scenario for the current situation. He didn't get shot in the head. He didn't get his head smashed in. He just got half his face burnt off.
Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
Bro would have just dropped shit on Harvey and the Batarang stabbed him. Well, I'm glad that I didn't do it. It's a canon event. You're right. Shout out to Spider-Man. I need to rewatch. Adding that to the movie list for stream. Both of the Spider verses. I feel like that's what would have happened.
He won't be the same after this.
Nigga, he wasn't the same at the beginning.
Meanwhile, the Wayne family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public.
Why is she sleeping in full catsuit, bro? If you don't change it to some PJs. Like, bro, I know I got 17 sets of PJs, bro. I can give you some basketball shorts if you want them. I got some joggers too, bro.
Lawyers representing
she
Bruce
can't reach
Wayne
the zipper.
No comment at this time.
She looking like Velma in that suit. You know what I'm talking about.
Of Arkham, and we have opened.
Is she a furry? Oh, that's it? No way! Why did this feel so short? Alright. Ease the pain to get answers. Duh. Instead of killing them or trying to hurt them. See, all these horn dogs was trying to kiss up on her, but like, what would have been the actual reasoning for doing such things? Other than just trying to kiss up on her, bro. Freaky frogs. I didn't kiss up on her because I'm trying to save my life and my reputation and my family and get answers, bro. I'm not trying to fuck on nobody right now. That's not what we're doing, bro. You fucking freaks. Did you visit as Bruce or Batman? As I said earlier, visiting as Batman would have scared him because I'm Batman, but visiting as Bruce, I feel like it was just a different vibe because he was talking shit about Bruce. He wasn't talking shit about Batman. She probably would have stopped you if you tried. I'm not too sure about that. But even then, I don't know. Did you withdraw from funding? Yeah, no, I'm going to keep funding them. Did you save Selena or Harvey? Canon event. Come on now. We would have ripped the multiverse apart or whatever the fuck happened in the second movie if we tried to reverse the canon event. You know what I mean? Like, so, did what we needed to do. She's the type to tease Bruce like that. Oh, absolutely. Especially after he shows that he wants a smooch, then she'd be like,
next
oh.
Time on Batman, the Telltale series.
What if I don't want to know what happens next time on Batman? Well, actually, I didn't even remember what happened last time, so.
You may have saved me, but this isn't over. You don't know these people, Bruce.
Right.
Authorities are scrambling. The so-called Children of Arkham have the city in a frenzy, but there's still no sign of their masked leader. With Hill and Falcone dead by their hands, the question on everyone's lips is, who's next?
Who's that Pokemon?
After that news about your father sending innocent people to Arkham, sounds like the whole city wants your head on a pike.
The Waynes have always run this company, but now they want to decide what your future at this company will be.
Do you really think Bruce Wayne is worth protecting?
What?
What do you want from me?
Bruce been helping you out this whole time. You know well, what that's what she...
No more hiding, not for anyone.
But don't worry, Bruce Wayne's finally gonna get what's coming to him.
Who the fuck is that,
Bruce?
Bro?
Bruce!
Nah, if Albert dies, bro, just the way that he said, Bruce, Bruce. If Albert dies, I'm uninstalling this game, bro. And don't say nothing. Don't give me no kind of hint. Just remember the same part of the story. I just don't know what it is. Don't give me no hints or nothing like that. I'm just saying it right now. If Albert dies, damn, I want some of this right now. Cope. Deontay, you're sick. Jerky. Oh yeah, Big Red, you missed it a little bit. So I asked what everybody's favorite brand of jerky or like beef stick is, and then also what your go-to flavor is. This is my favorite brand of jerky. This is a close number two. Oh my gosh. There was this one flavor. Y'all, I don't remember the brand, but if we hung out later in the nighttime together during school, you know which one I'm thinking about. But I forgot, was it, it was like a jalapeno? Not beef jerky jalapeno, jalapeno beef jerky. No. And when it was at Walmart, but it's not at every Walmart, you know what I mean? Oh my, jalapeno lime. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's gonna be tough. Damn, it's gonna be tough. No, it is this one. Yeah. Hold on. Can I get the... Let me move this over here real quick, because I just want to make sure that it's... Is it in store? Because it... Delivery out of stock. But I could... Okay, so it's not in store. That's what I thought, because I've been to that Walmart a couple of times looking for it. And, in the silence, I can feel it. Oh, I gotta show y'all the shits that I was gonna show y'all.
What's happening?
Oh. Now, he made a song with... Damn it. He made a song with, he made a song with Wiz Khalifa. No, that's not. That's the name of the song. Got it. He made a couple of songs with Wiz Khalifa, and I can't remember which one was the one that I fucked with. I think it... So I guess it was this one. This one was the other one. But, All Day... This was my shit in middle school. I'm gonna help you re-educate the masses right now. You know where I'm from. You know where I'm from. You know where I'm from. Growing up in that slum. Tatted all on my chest just to let y'all know where I'm from. Haters, I don't see none. Going hard, they look knows I want the best for my son. So I got Chuck Taylor on my feet. And I got big smoke in my Jeep. And I got all my dogs with me. Anyone starving, man, they gonna eat. And we don't do deceit. We do real big receipts. Bro. We do first class cabin seats.
You the chorus? I really fucking see. Cause I'm a real one, that's all day. Course, that's all day. Come on now! Way. I don't know much about y'all, but I've been hustling all day.
This is sick.
I don't know much about y'all, but I've been counting all day. Na
na na na na na na na. Lazy ass writing. Looks like you let them know going all day is lock in. It's missed all day. Y'all about to find God. Make you an instant preacher. They should have never let Cena spit with Wiz Khalifa. We all day, fam. Hotter than a sauna. I'm not from Shy City, but I'm common on the corner. We always hustle hard. You call an incidental. I'm about to go on trial. Murdering instrumentals. I dumb it down for you. I keep it simple, son. I need four fingers. I'm giving you the middle one. Cause I'm a real one, that's all day. Oh my God! That's all day. I'm getting money the long way. That was just... I didn't get who this. This feels like a JoJo emote. No, I guess not. Davey NT. I don't know who that is, but maybe somebody gifted you a sub to them or some shit one day. Na 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 na. Hey. Someone I don't even follow. I wonder how that works. Like, maybe they got a maxed out amount of subs. Okay, so maybe that's how it works. Like, say if I have 100 followers, but I get, like, 120 subs. Does that give a subscription to random people? If so, that's really fire. That's fire if that's what happens. This was the other thing that was stuck in my head. And I'm going to show you why, but I'm going to play the song first.
This thing right here is letting all the ladies know what guys talk about. You know, the finer things in life. Check it out. Ooh, that dress so scandalous. And you know another guy couldn't handle it. Thing like who's the ish with the look in your eye so devilish.
Yeah!
Dance at the hip hop spots and you cruise to the cruise like connect the dots. Not
just it's this specific version of the song that's stuck in my head.
Gosh, she had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like what?
The dance is stuck in my head. I have to show you the dance.
Singing again, she had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like
hey, on oh, night long. Hit it.
Let me see that thong.
Nah, that's not the one I like.
Thong, thong, thong. I like one to be go. Baby, make your booty go.
Go. This reminds me of what I have to play next. Wait. Okay. Deonte, you know what I'm gonna have to play next. Oops.
She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like what, all night long. Let me
I love the one where he when he goes
baby.
Nah, it's sick, but I have to show you why now. Oh, I have to go to Instagram. Oh, I don't have Instagram over here. Okay, let me see. I like it when that beat go. Baby, make your booty go. That thong, 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 thong. That song has been on repeat in my head. And now I have to show you stronger. Baby! Baby, make your booty go. Now I have to show you why it's been stuck in my head. It's because of a dance. Wait. This bitch ain't logging in. This bitch ain't logging in. I'm trying to get my... I was going to go crazy with that flow too. I don't remember what my shit is. Okay. I think I've sent it to people on Messenger. Okay. We're not doing that. I like it when that beat go. Baby, make your booty go. That thong, da thong, 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 thong. That down, da down, down. That down. That down. That down, da down, down. I'm so sorry. It's stuck in my head, bro. I cannot help beat that. Okay. This video. It's been stuck in my head. Hit that shit. Hey! Hey! Hey, da 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 da. Baby! That's the feels dance. And see, I want to see it with the feels, but I know it's not going to hit as hard if.
fucking tune. Now, we're going to go to what I originally was going to... We're going to go to what I originally was going to play after the thong song. Sickly.
Communication is an essential part of my job. That's why I use Grammarly, an AI.
Let's get this thing started. Let's take a look at the first category.
Ooh, songs about butts. Okay.
You know, anything on the radio, basically, right?
Right. Think about what you're gonna sing. Let's start with Da Sound Machine.
Da Sound Machine.
She had dumps like a truck, 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 says like what, 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 all night long.
All night long.
Let me see that.
I like it when the beat goes ba-dum, ba-dum. Baby, make your booty go ba-dum, ba-dum.
Baby, I'm gonna show
that song, the thong, thong, thong. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake.
What?
Shake your booty. Shake your booty. How?
Shake, shake, shake.
Shake your booty. Shake your booty.
I had them
apple bottom jeans.
Boots with the fur.
With the fur.
The whole club was looking at her.
She hit the floor.
She hit the floor.
Now that you know, Shawty got low, low, low.
McKinnon, someone said booty. TJ, can you handle this? David, can you handle this? Clay, can you handle this?
I don't think that can handle this.
Woo!
I don't think you're ready for this
jelly. I don't think you're ready for this jelly.
I don't think you're ready for this, cause my body's so bootylicious for you, babe.
I don't think you're ready for this
jelly. For this jelly.
My
booty.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. But the butt's not matters. You know what does? Courtship and chivalry. I'll take you to a nice hot meal and I'll tip the waiter.
Oh my God! Stop! Stop! What was that, yo? Not how he played the game. You think you're a better lyricist than Sir Mix-a-Lot, a man who was knighted by Queen. You know the band Queen?
Yes, no, yeah. No, sir, I do not. I couldn't help it. I caught a glimpse of an angel.
Did he say a man who was knighted by Queen? You know the band Queen? I'm assuming, there's no way this can be real, but the idea of Queen knighting Sir Mix-a-Lot is really funny, and I never caught that until right now. All right.
Sir, I do not. I couldn't help it. I caught a glimpse of an angel. I got inspired.
Well, you're going to hell. Because Lakers, you are!
You're going to hell. Wow.
Let's take a look at the next category.
Let's keep it going.
Oh,
let's keep it going.
Oh, I am all about this. Nobody in this room has love more tender than I have. Please pick us.
Please
let
pick
me
us.
Have it. Let us have it. Let the world have it.
Yeah. I would give it to him.
All right, then.
That's what I'm talking about, Amy.
Start with you. Tone Hangers, you're up. You're up.
What? All right, I got this. I got this. This is my jam. How about them Cowboys?
I win sky. Got been.
category is.
Not them telling the black girl to move to the front when the German guy was a YouTuber. Yes, I discovered that Flula was a YouTuber after this movie came out, actually. And I never watched, I think I watched one of his videos, and I was like.
Okay, y'all, take a second to think about it. Time's up, go!
This is how we do it.
Kind of us, and it's all because.
This is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
She. That's all I'm gonna say.
This is how we do it. To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
I was early.
Let's go. You better watch out. Some gather on me.
Poison. Never trust a big button to smile. That girl is poison.
Here we go, yo. Come on, Amy.
Hey, here we go, yo. I was waiting for her to pop off.
So what's our scenario?
Insane in the membrane. Oh my god, and then this bitch.
Insane in the membrane.
Insane in the brain.
I got all I need when I get you in the eye. Cause I look around me and see a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark between my flashlight. Getting me through the night.
They said she saw 90s jams and he saw her point. She said, all right.
Ooh, I'm about to make a name for myself here.
getting me through the night.
Oh, we got that too, CJ.
I'm sorry, what 90s hip hop jam is that again?
Oh, brother,
more like a 20.
This guy stinks!
21st century jam. That's it. Yeah, I wrote it.
I would have beat her up on the spot. It's just because of the fact that it wasn't 90s, nor hip-hop, nor jam. Like, you did not, she thought she ate that shit, bro. No, she didn't. She ate shit, bro. Like, so what's the vibes, y'all? I don't feel like working on music, so I won't do that. So, what are y'all thinking? We just end it here, bro. A quickie. This is a quickie for the day. Do y'all be cutting these off? People who wear women's clothing. Do y'all cut these shits off? Like, what do y'all do with these? Because this is annoying me. Have you started your X-Men Deadpool? No. I think I cut mine. Rip them off. Okay. Good to know. I have not started my rewatch, but I will. No, because of use for anger. Well, depends. Start that rewatch. I will. I think today I'm going to start off with the first X-Men movie. And I've actually been wanting to, ever since they came out with, I think it was Logan. Back whenever that one came out, I wanted to watch all of the X-Men movies. Because I think I've only seen one in full. I think I've seen that one twice, actually. And I think it's the first one. But I do want to go back and watch all of them. So I can understand the lore. I like to understand the lore and get a refresher on the lore if I already knew it beforehand. Like when Shrek 5 come out, you know I'm finna go watch the other four. And Puss. You know I gotta watch all of them, bro. Just to be caught up on the lore, because that's what they be doing nowadays. Every new movie comes out, you got to watch every other movie that came out in the franchise to fully understand. And honestly, I'm not mad at it because I love binge watching movies. I love it. I did it with the Planet of the Apes movies, but I still haven't seen the latest one because there ain't no good bootlegs on the piracy websites. So still waiting on that one. Definitely need it for the latest Deadpool movie and throw it to the fullest. Absolutely, and see, that's what I felt, especially because Deadpool it just seemed like one of those movies where you got the Purge series. Which one is the Purge? I did do that with the Purge series. Unintentionally, I think. Actually, it might have been intentional. I don't know. I remember watching it with my family, I think. Mass killing people. Isn't that the one where it's like no laws for a day or some shit? I did watch that. All of them, I think. Girls, you know you better watch out. I'm going to see what Kaya's up to. Oh, she's in class right now. Acting class. I mean, she stay honing in on her skills, bro. She better than me about that for sure. The most acting I get is the bits that I do on camera. Yo, 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 Kaya. Right. Ooh, I gotta see if my package came. Because if my package came, or when it's supposed to come. Because maybe I'll just stream until then. That thing. Meet the Blacks. I think I know what you're talking about. And I never watched it. And I don't plan on it. Some guys, are only about that thing. Okay, so it's not supposed to come till later. So, that means that we could... I got some time on my hands. First of all, YouTube, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Go to another video, do the same stuff. Turn on the post notifications so you know when I upload. As of right now, I'm uploading once a week, every Friday. Because I'm doing more streams of shit that can't be uploaded to YouTube, which is honestly more fun to me. And so, if you want to join us for that live experience, so you don't miss out on, you know, like 50% of the streams, pull up to Twitch, type in Don LD, follow, turn on the live notifications so you know we're going live so you can join the live experience. Subscribe or make a donation if you're feeling generous. The money that I make off of this goes right back into it. You're going to see, bro. You're going to see. Next stream, you're going to see exactly why I say this. For the first time, you're going to see why I say this. I mean, the green screen is actually also something else that I bought with Twitch money. The green screen was Twitch money. The camera wasn't Twitch money. The new tripod was Twitch money. I think everything else I had before. But, hey, all I'm saying... And that's all I'm saying. With that being said, make sure you lock in, stick around, and stay tuned. Because birds of a feather do what, chat? Yeah. Yeah, we flock together. Everybody drop your favorite emote in the chat. Say bye to YouTube. Bye to YouTube real quick. Bye, YouTube. Bye, YouTube. Bye. I'm gonna make sure to not cut it until y'all put all your favorite emotes and shit in the chat. And then it'll probably be cut like right here.